Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go.
Just gotta...
Like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as Hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled and get places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, it's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now. Always need scrap.